हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल मैथ क्लासेस बाय सुरेंद्र सर। टुडेज टॉपिक इज पेरिमीटर एरिया। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू एक्सरसाइज 11.3 फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू इफ द सर्कमफ्रेंस ऑफ ए सर्कुलर शीट इज 154 मीटर, फाइंड इट्स रेडियस। ऑल्सो फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द शीट, टेक पाई इक्वल टू 22/7। So what is given? Circumference is given. First we have to find out radius. After that, finding radius, we have to find the area of the seat. So this is the question. So first we write, I will find radius. Okay, children. So question number three. We write like this: circumference. of circular seat equal to 154 meter is given. After that we write the formula of circumference here, 2πr equal to 154 meter. Okay, this is the formula. So 2 is given in the formula, pi equal to 22/7, r is not given, r actually we have to find, 154 meter. Okay, after that r equal to these numbers you send right side, it will be reciprocal. Like 154 into 7 will go up and 2 into 22 will come down. Okay, now we try to cancel it. 2 1 ja 2, 2 7 ja 14, 1 is left. 2 7 ja 14, 11 2 ja 22, 11 7 ja 77. So what is left? R equal to 7 7 ja 49 by 2 meter. So here also we write the unit. So 49 by 2 meter. If you want to change into point decimal, you can change, but I will not change because we have to find the area of the seat. In this question, two questions: area of the seat, area of the seat equal to pi r square. So the value of pi is 22/7, r is given 49 by 2 meter square. First we put in formula, after that we write next step. 22/7 into 49/2 into 49/2, two times we write. After that we write unit. We try to cancel it. 7 1 7, 7 7 49, 2 1 2, 2 1 2, 2 1 2. What is left? 11 7 77 into 49/2. So when we multiply 77 into 49, it will come 3773 by 2. Then you divide by 2, answer will come 1886.5 meter square. So this way question number 3 I have completed. Then question number 4 is very easy. Just you see question number 4 is, a gardener wants to fence a circular garden of diameter 21 meter. Diameter is given 21 meter. Find the length of the rope he needs to purchase if he makes 2 round of the fence. Also find the cost of the rope if it cost rupees 4 per meter. Take pi equal to 22/7. So first of all, diameter is given. Diameter convert into radius. After that we find the perimeter. See, one by one I am going to solve it. It's very easy. First we find the convert diameter to radius. Question number 4. Diameter is given 21 meter. So first you find radius equal to d by 2. This is the formula. First I have written you 21 by 2 meter. After that we find the circumference. Circumference equal to 2 pi r. The value of 2, formula 2 is given, pi, the value of pi equal to 22 by 7, r is given 21 by 2 meter. We write unit. 2 1 jar 2, 2 1 jar 2, cancel. 7 1 jar 7, 7 3 jar 21. What is left? 22 into 3. So 22 into 3, 66. 3 2 jar 6, 3 2 jar 6 meter, means 66 meter. 66 meter. This is the circumference. After that we have to find the length of the rope. So length of the rope, length of the rope equal to 2 into 66 meter equal to 2 6 are 12 carry 1, 2 6 are 12 113, 132 meter. Next we have to find the cost. So cost of 1 meter, cost of 1 meter rope equal to rupees 4. So we have to find the cost of 132 meter. Cost of 132 meter rope equal to rupees 4 into 132. Multiply it. 4 2 is 8, 4 3 is 12, carry 1, 4 1 is 4, 1, 5. Means rupees 528 is the answer. Means we have to give 528 rupees for 132 meter rope. So this way question number 4 is also completed. Now question number 5. What is the question number 5? You see, question number 5, from a circular sheet of radius 4 cm, a circle of radius 3 cm is removed. Find the area of a remaining sheet. Take pi equal to 3.14. In this question, we have to take the pi equal to pi, the value of pi equal to 3.14. And the figure is this. This is the figure of this question. So from a circular sheet of radius 4 cm is given and one circle of radius 3 cm removed. Find the area of the remaining sheet. So this way you have to find. Okay. You can note the question from the book. Question number 5. And this is the formula. This is the picture. This is the picture of question number 5. So question number five. Outer radius of the circular sheet. First we write what is given. Outer radius of circular sheet is given 4 cm. Then we find the area of the circular sheet, outer circular sheet, area of circular sheet, outer circular sheet equal to pi r square. Here in this question the value of pi is given 3.14. We will not put here formula value, just we write the pi. We can put the value of only r, 4 centimeter square. After that you multiply, 4 4 is 16, pi centimeter square. Okay, here we will not solve, at last we will solve. So we have find outer radius is given, so area of outer circular sheet we have find. After that inner radius is given, inner radius of circular sheet is given 3 cm. After that we find the area of inner circular sheet सर्कुलर शीट, सर्कुलर शीट इक्वल टू पाई आर स्क्वायर, सेम फॉर्मूला, पाई आर इज गिवन 3 cm². वी कैन पाई विल नॉट पुट द वैल्यू, 3 × 3 = 9, 9 πcm². आफ्टर दैट वी हैव टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ रिमेनिंग सीट, एरिया ऑफ रिमेनिंग सीट, एरिया ऑफ रिमेनिंग सीट, एरिया ऑफ रिमेनिंग 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 सीट, रिमेनिंग सीट इक्वल एरिया ऑफ रिमेनिंग सीट मीन्स एरिया ऑफ आउटर सर्कुलर सीट माइनस एरिया ऑफ, एरिया ऑफ आउटर सर्कुलर सीट, सीट माइनस एरिया ऑफ इनर सर्कुलर सीट, सीट ओके आप सो एरिया ऑफ आउटर सर्कुलर सीट आंसर इज गिवन 16 π, वी राइट हियर 16 π cm² माइनस एरिया ऑफ इनर सर्कुलर सीट 9 π cm², 9 π cm². सो वी टेक द कॉमन पाई इन बोथ, देन व्हाट इज लेफ्ट, 16 − 9 cm². 16 − 9 = 7, 7 π cm². After that 7 into the value of pi is given in the question 3.14 cm². After that you multiply 7 × 4 = 28, carry 2, 7 × 7 = 9, 7 × 3 = 21. You can put point here after 2 digit, because here 1, 2, after 2 digit point is here, so here also you have to put a point after 2 digit. So this is the answer. So this way, in this video, I have completed 3 sums, 3, 4, 5. So you can try at home. This very easy question.